A question: is it obligatory to recite isti'aadhah in every rakat before reciting surah al-fatiha, or if sufficient in first rakat only?
The isti'aadhah is only recommended in the beginning of the recitation in the first rakat before surah al-fatiha once. Okay, then you do not recite it in every other rakat afterward.